check a point though, please. That way I can quit if I think I'm gonna die and then start over. Well, hello. Checkpoint, right? Look at that! I'm missing one there and one there. I'm gonna have 98% of all the...
I will tell you of a great hero named Sigurd, son of Sigmund, no less.
Sigmund Freud?
Born after his father's death, Sigurd is cared for by the dwarf, Rain. But Rain does not love the boy. Instead, he plans to use him for his own ends.
Nah,
you see,
Rain's
father possessed a great treasure given to him by the gods. But Rain's brother, Fafnir, killed his father and took the gold all for himself. Fafnir hid the treasure out on a heath and could not leave it. And from the evil in his heart, he turned into a dark creature. A dragon.
I mean, everything's not smog, okay? 3 twinchers. Also, this tells me that I have 2 or 3 parts left. Not episodes, mind you, but parts, because I'm now in a new part where I'm getting new lore stones. And then there's one other part with lore stones. And the game hasn't, for the most part, split me up more than one space between.
It can see.
Oh god. Wait, what can see me?
But you can feel it.
I'll fucking kill it. Did you see my god sword? Fucking beast, okay? Guess we're going this way. Wait, what? Nathan Drake would kill for this type of bridge that just fell down rather than collapsing into nothing.
I can see.
That's the checkpoint? Oh, I can come down here?
I can see.
I hear you. I get it. I don't want to open the door.
What is it?
She can feel it.
No.
Don't open the door.
No, go in. Don't.
Turn back. Turn back.
Oh shit!
A great beast guards Helheim. Garm is its name, and it knows you are here, Senua. It can smell your stink.
What are you afraid
of, Senua? How would you say Dillion if you are too much of a coward to step into the shadow?
They can't stop me.
Then do it.
Okay, run.
She
can't make it.
The beast is stalking you from the shadows. Your sword is useless here.
Oh, fuck me then. Well, like... Okay, so... I kind of see light way the fuck up there, and I see nothing over to my left. We're done. We're leaving.
Run! Run! Turn back. It's too dangerous.
It's not. That's fine. Oh, fire!
Don't
fuck
fool.
You, beast.
The beast is still here. No. It's a trick.
Mother, do you hear that?
Don't fall for it.
It's me, Senua.
It's so loud.
It's not her.
So full of hate.
It's a plan.
I just want to help them. Tell me what to do. Your father wants them to go away. And he only hurts me to silence them. But he's gone now.
But they always come back. He says I will die if I go with them. They say. They want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you
to
see them?
Do you see their faces? He's coming! Senua! Help me! Help! Get me out of here! Don't go!
Where has she gone? She's disappeared again.
shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zimbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
The beast has been here. Everywhere. Must be
from here. Oh, keep it up.
Keep going.
I'm just going this way, like... We will, but that'll be the last thing we do.
The darkness will come for you.
This is like weird lightning effect. It's saved? Oh my god! Let me see if I can make use of that. I can only hold it that way. Come on, give me the clip. You know, I know it's not necessarily like a AAA game, I get that, but Ninja Theory? Come on. You're Ninja Theory. You did Devil May Cry, like... Let me come check down here. God, there's like a million things here. Is that the beginning? I think that's where I started from. Wasn't that locked earlier? Oh, maybe I just ran straight past it, actually. I think that's a torch? Oh shit! I see that from up here. Okay, got it.
She's lighting the torch. It's not gonna help her.
She's lighting the
fire. Like you say, to keep the darkness.
I actually may need the light for the blood thing. I see it. Did I come from this way? I did. I came down in here. Okay.
Mother, they're meaningless. Your mother's here.
What if you collect them and there's nothing behind the door?
Say it, Dillian.
The door is just another trial.
Just another trick.
Just to distract her from her real mission.
You think you know, but you don't.
Your mother is drowning. You don't know anything.
Or is she? And Dillian is dead.
Hmm.
She hasn't got much time.
You know, just stop being assholes about it. I'll light my hair on fire, okay?
The darkness will come again.
A pea is here somewhere. Oh, I see it.
She has it. She did it. She's done it. Well done.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl. Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark, coming through the walls. She once thought everyone could see it.
Where is this putting me?
I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it? That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
Open. No? Are we back on? Wait, what? We're super back on the first floor. Okay, so I've unlocked two of them. I'm almost positive now I just have to head down this stupid stairwell. No. There's the next one. And we're gonna have to go in the water and fucking douse our torch. I don't wanna do it, guys. In fact, one sec. Okay. And we're back. I need a little bit of a liquid courage, because I'm about to lose my light. I'm scared. 3-1 cheers. There's a destiny or dying light joke to be made in that. I'm too lazy to make it, but you're welcome to. Okay, everybody see it?
She can do it. She can't do it.
Go, go, go. I'm running.
Run. Get through it as quick as you can. The panic is here.
What's that?
Got it. You rest a second. Miss White, nobody should have long hair. Men, run, women, run, whatever.
Stop.
Look at this little bubble.
You have to rest here on the side.
I'll rest. You know, in fact, I'm gonna sit here and drink some water. I'm gonna drink some more water. Okay. So that's where we're going. And then probably that way. Go! Done. Wait, what? Oh, I have to come back here with fire. Go! We're fine. We're fine. Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, what are you gonna do now, motherfucker?
Take it. It'll keep you safe. You can see. Now she can find the room. She can find it.
Okay. It's one. Wait, I'm just now understanding that if I have to run backwards, I'm super fucked. I need to light this. Oh, it uses the shadow of the water. I don't know if I would have saw that.
see her die? I don't remember. I was only five.
Mm.
They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
Probably best not to think about that. So, is there anything here? Aha. Is there a torch, maybe? That's fine. What does that make?
Rayan the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rayan would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rayan reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rayan go in search of Fafnir.
Okay. Now, do I have to come back this way? Because I have to go back to the stupid thing, right? Now, here's what I would do. I would do my best to, like, jam it right there in that corner. Oh, I can't actually go this way. It won't allow me to. Never mind. I guess there is another way out of here. What? Where else could I go? Okay, so that way was the runestone. That was my shaft of light that saved my ass from earlier. I don't think there's anything over there. Let me further check this way, I guess. Stop it. Let's fucking stop it, guys. No need to be mean about it, you know? Oh, I can go up the stairs. I didn't even see these stairs. Hello? What the fuck am I stuck on? It's weird. Anything over here? Please let me go this way. I can- Oh! It's so weird when I can climb shit and when I can't. Oh, that must be the door. Wait, what is this gonna be?
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face.
I think I have three more.
But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
There's a, I suppose there's a point to be made in that. Can't take it when you die.
Go through the door. The door is open.
It's open.
You have to go through.
I almost didn't even recognize it.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
What the fuck is that? Go! I'm running. I don't think I have anything to do with it, but I'm running. Senua, don't! Oh, okay. We're okay.
What?
Oh.
It's over.
The darkness is back. You've lost him. You've lost him, Alex.
mother's keeping me